worship him and just bless him. No one can do what Jesus can do. No one can love us like he does. No one can treat us the way he does. Let's worship and exalt his holy name because he's worthy. The Bible says it is good to give thanks to the Lord and bless his holy name. Let's just lift our hands. He's worthy. Hallelujah. Give glory to God. There's no one like him. He keeps doing miracles again and again and again and again. Now we'll shout out to God with a voice of triumph. Make that louder for your maker. Make that louder for your savior. He's worthy. There's no one like him. He's amazing. Lord, we give you glory. Hallelujah. Blessed be your holy name. Yes, Lord. From our hearts we say thank you. From my heart,
it is coming from my heart.
Praise and
thanks. Praise and thanks unto you, Lord.
For all the things that you have done.
For all the things that you have done. I'm grateful for your love. I give you the praise.
It is coming from my heart.
It is coming from my heart.
Praise.
and adore you. You alone are God, and we want the whole world to know. We want the whole world to know that you and you are God, and you should be lifted up. You should be revered throughout all the earth, Lord. We exalt you. We worship you, Lord, with our hearts, with our soul, with our spirit, with everything we've got, because we know that there is none like you. And it's an honor and a privilege to stand before the maker of the heavens and earth to worship you, Lord.
It's an honor just to stand and worship you. Who is there like you? Who is there like you?